going on, guys? I just wanted to do a little update to let you know what's going on with my bike, Snot Rod. Back on July 9th, the bike was rear-ended, and I'll put a link to the video here. And I immediately took it to my favorite Harley-Davidson dealer for them to do the repairs. It took probably a little more than a week before the adjuster got to go look at the bike. And when they finally looked at the bike, they ordered the parts, and I didn't know that it was going to take anywhere from 8 to 12 weeks to get the painted parts in. The bike got disassembled because most of the parts were in, and they found that the painted parts had not arrived yet at the dealership. Here's a picture of what that looks like. You got a half-naked bike sitting around without the painted parts, and what do you do with that? Well, what I did was started asking some questions, because shortly after that, the Progressive application on my phone and the status online showed that the repairs were completed as of August 29th, which I was pleasantly surprised, and then I called the dealership and find out that that's not necessarily the case. My point of contact at the dealership, real great guy named Steve, I called Progressive and tried to get some answers from them, and while waiting for a callback from them, I called Harley-Davidson's customer service number and explained to them that it was no fault of the dealership, that the parts were taking so long to come in, but I wanted to kind of get an idea how long this was going to take. And they checked, and they don't even know how long it's going to take to get the parts from the vendor for the repaint. They heard back from the field adjuster, who said he must have accidentally clicked something to show it was completed, but it's not completed. Anyway, it is a mess, and I'm not one happy person about all of it, so I'm going to go down today and check on the bike and see how it's doing.